Be humble in the presence of God's mighty power, and He will honor you when the time comes. God cares for you, so turn all your worries over to Him. Be on guard and stay awake. Your enemy, the devil, is like a roaring lion, sneaking around to find someone to attack. But you must resist the devil and stay strong in your faith. You know that all over the world, the Lord's followers are suffering, just as you are. But God shows undeserved kindness to everyone. That's why He appointed Christ Jesus to choose you to share in His eternal glory. You will suffer for a while, but God will make you complete, steady, strong, and firm. God will be in control forever. Amen. Those words come from 1 Peter 5, verses 6 to 11. Trusting the pilot does not make the flight less bumpy. When you don't trust the one flying the plane, even the slightest jar is very unnerving. Life itself is like that. When you have complete trust in the one who is in control, you can sleep peacefully, even though a storm is raging. Without that trust in God, every day is another worry that something else will go wrong. When you trust in Christ, the whole world may fall apart in front of your eyes, but under your feet will be an eternal foundation that never moves. If today the worst thing you can imagine happens right before you, remember that you are standing on the promises of God. When Jesus is the pilot, the ride may be rough, but the plane will never go down. Amen.